Hey Buzz fam, welcome back to Inside Buzz, where we spill all the juices, tea on Msansi's movers, shakers, and the scandal they don't want you to know about. If you love the hottest gossip served with a side of drama, you are in the right place. Don't forget to like, comment, and hit that subscribe button for more buzzworthy updates. Now, let's get into this Free State chaos. Free State politics is giving Real Housewives level this week. The ANC just handed the acting premier position to none other than Jabu Mbalula, younger brother to the one and only Fikile, Mr. Fixit Mbalula. Yes, you heard that right. Keeping it in the family while Premier McQueen Letsoha Matai is on special leave, aka running from allegations that are messier than a spilled plate of pap. Letsoha Matai, the now embattled Free State Premier, is in hot water after a contractor allegedly exposed her for accepting luxury cars for herself and her hubby, Lawrence Matai, in exchange for tenders while she was MEC for community safety. The T is the same contractor turned whistleblower after the department terminated his contract. Talk about drama. But wait, it gets juicier. Action SA and the EFF are dragging Jabu Mbalula's appointment through the mud, claiming it's nothing but nepotism at its finest. According to Action SA's provincial chairperson, Patricia Kopani, the move reeks of corruption. This appointment is about loyalty to the ANC, not the people of the Free State, she said, throwing major shade at both Jabu and the ANC's so-called integrity. And let's not even start with the EFF's reaction. Their Free State chairperson, Mapeola Lepeko, came for Jabu's edges, claiming he was part of a ghost worker scandal at the Mangaung Metro. Lepoko didn't hold back, calling Jabu's appointment a slap in the face for the people of the Free State. Meanwhile, Letsoha Matai isn't doing herself any favors. She's announced she'd be on leave for a month after all these corruption allegations came to light. Word on the street is she's likely to face the ANC's integrity committee soon. It's a mess. What do you guys think about this Free State fiasco? Is it just another case of the ANC protecting their own, or is there more to this drama than meets the eye? Let's chat in the comments below, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so you never miss a sip of the tea. Until next time, stay buzzing.